Through no fault of his own, David became the target of King Saul's murderous hatred. So how did David respond? On one occasion, he said to his men, "It is unthinkable from Jehovah's standpoint that I should do such a thing to my Lord, the Anointed of Jehovah."
Well, we know it doesn't work that way, does it?